And good evening there, folks. This is Mixer Wars. And it's time for the review of Age 2 Gundam Normal. Okay, so first up, the legs. The legs have a double joint, which you could bend this way. This part then allows this leg, the legs, to rotate like so. Then this front armor here moves. This part bends downward. It's for the transformation later on. For the waist section, the front skirt moves this far, back skirt moves that far, and now can that rotate even though it's in a plug. Side skirts can go this way, and this part here can go this way. As for the torso, next section can go this way. This part then can move up and down and inside out. Aside from that, there's no stomach joint, unlike H1 normal. Now for the arms, good bend. There's a double bend here. Here it is, Age 2 Normal. Yes, looks cool. Now, to transform this, you need several parts taken off, and one of the parts needed is this here. This would replace the hip joint in the legs. Now, so let's try to transform it. Well, it involves taking out some of the parts. Yeah. There we go. First things first, you draw this down there until that this far. Pull the torso down this far, bend it, and this part here enables you, there you go, slide on like that. Then the head, tuck the head down that like so, pull this down, bring the side squats forward. Then, replace this hip joint, hip part, the one I said earlier. Now, be sure that this peg is down. Plug it in that so. Then, for the legs, you bend this part, so part first, then bring it down. As for the feet, yeah, there we go. We do the same thing on the other side. There. Then, put this one like so. Then, for the arms, you bring this part, bend this up like so. Bring the hands up there and bring the side binders like so. You can then change the orientation of this part so that we could plug the shield in. There we go. Now let's do the same on the other side. Ta-da. Now, I also forgot that we need to bring this part down. There you go. Then, proceed to put it back the head arms. No. There you go. It's not fit. Take the Dodge rifle, pull out this part, rotate it so that the one with the raised peg is facing on the opposite direction. Put it the way inside there, pull the handle up, close this, and dun, ta, da, ta. Plug it in inside here. Now, there we have it. H2 normal transform, and yes, it does come with a custom stand. So there we have it, the H2 normal transform. My thoughts about this kit: it's really awesome. There are, you know, parts here, yeah, so that you will lose them, but in there. It's not transformable, yeah. I know there are a lot of blue, but there are some red and yellow coming up in this transform state. But in its mobile suit mode or mobile Strider form, it's just awesome. So, till the next time, the next kit, and the next review, see you. By the way, if you're planning to buy the H2 normal, buy it.